I don't think we should have, because I know for sure we hit our ally at one point. But, sure. Hey, coal leveled up, that's good. Claim my cases. Hunter shell. Okay. That's good. Double barrel lancer, okay. Handle mag on the lancer, okay. Impact grip on the Nasher. First things first, let's level up coal. We'll get this for sure. Rage shot could be good. You're not really a health person though, so I guess you go up to the moralize. I think I originally had a pictured coal as a bayonetter, but I don't really use him as a bayonetter. So you would go for rage shot. What's your current helmet? Go ahead, damage. Even more crit hit chance. Yeah, because she is my critter. No, you don't use that. You don't use that. Someone does use a double barrel, though. And you don't use Hunter Shell. You. Yeah, I'll let you have this, actually. You do not use a hunter shell. You do not use a hunter shell. You use a destroyer vest. You use a delta kit. You use a hunter shell though. So here. Okay. Use a power barrel. Use a double barrel, and I'll let you have more damage on top of that. Okay. Got time for one more mission. more assigned missions. Sure, we'll do a Vaskar rescue. Intel has come in on two more torture pods, closely guarded by Locust forces. The only way the captives are going to survive is if we send a rescue team immediately. Supports are banned, you can only have one unit at max, but you get a legendary armor and rare armor. Throwing grenade cooldowns are decreased by 2. Okay. Kill 5 more enemies with rescue gears, that's probably what's going to happen. No. You will... I'll put in Michaela. Because Shaq's going to be the main person going up and freeing them. Michaela just needs to stay back to defend. If someone needs to stay back and defend, they need to be able to heal themselves. Which is why Cole is here. Plus, this unit's not going to be available for the other side mission we choose to do. So, yes, Cole, you go. Okay, half hour left of stream. Are there only 2? It appears so. All right. Let's go, people. Actually, first things first. Where are our crates? There's one. I think this would be the one that's near this. Nope, this one is. There's 2. And there's 3. Gotcha, okay. Jack, Jack, Jackie boy. You get to go up here. And we have enemies basically immediately. That's fine. All right. Let's go, people. You move up here. What's next? It's not. Okay. Go up here. I would rather you give a... yeah, you probably don't need to give a shield. Okay, you're good. Can get there in 2 turns. Yeah. Okay. Hi there. You cloak. You go hide. Solid copy. Come on, get me in there. Keep them coming. Move up carefully, Cole. Okay. Ow. Tickets are scary. They're on guard is even scarier. Here you go, you get one of these. Flip flap.
acknowledged.
Take you down. That's so unfortunate.
Here we go.
Jack's probably gonna go down here. Good, that just completely riffed. Take you out.
I read you.
Get up. God, I forgot to pick up my torque bow. Bang it. I am trying to figure that out as I go. Sniper, 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 sniper. You know, Jack, I think you're free to grab this turn. There's no way that's going to connect. Yeah. You want to explain to me how it's going to be good?
Okay.
kind of you're kind of screwed at the moment. Cole's making his way down here. Jack's gonna take this hit and then cloak. She's gonna go down here. There's no other way about it. Gonna be taking a hit here, Cole. God! Dang it!
Good.
Pick this up. Start moving into here. I am not concerned about the bonus objective on this mission. Straight up. This mission, I am more concerned about surviving than thriving. Go and pick up the jacks. If he does come around, I'd hope he would mark jacks, so and then I can go invisible on him. Hi there. Oh, they messed up your eye. This is such a rough mission. Weak point. Can I chains on this turn? I can't. Mark Jack, please. Okay. That is not what I want you to do. Get out of here! You cannot afford to take any more risks, Jack. You know what? I'm actually gonna have my heavy charge over here to pick this up. Pick this up. Jack, you need to scout. Go up here. Cole, what happened? This is a headache of a mission. This is a headache of a mission. You go here. Jack needs to continue scouting. There's Cantus. Cloak.
On my way.
That's fine. You're gonna take a hit here no matter what. That's just the fact of the matter. It's literally Overwatch like this. No. Suppress. Drop this here. Tell me you picked that up. God dang it. Yeah. Take a shot at him. You may be tough, but you can't survive a chainsaw through your chest. Reloading.
Enemy movement.
Okay. Just about home free. Yeah, this mission was carried heavily by Cole. For better or for worse. I would definitely say for better. I want you to get a bit closer. Just watch our flanks. You can get in there easily within one turn. Just watch our flanks. We could just wait it out here till... Yeah.
Heavy on standby. Bring it on. Ready.
We can get out of here in one turn.
Watch it. They're moving.
That was not intended. That was really not intended. Take this and we're out of here.
Who's next? Roger that.
We're leaving, that's who's next.
Awaiting orders.
That could have went so much better. Legendary Hunter Shell, though. That was so rough. We all made it out, though, and that's what's important. We'll do our loot crate management. Our unit management. And that'll be the end of stream for today. Actually, cancel that. We're not gonna do unit management. Yeah, that'd be the end of stream for today. Oh, that could have went so much better. But it's fine. We're good, we're fine. Next time, we will more than likely finish Act 2. I'd be surprised if we didn't. We'll probably go with the scavenger run. But yes. No, do not reset progress. No. This was jerkish enough as it was. Yeah. Thank you to the lurkers, no files and VDs, for being down watching. Super appreciate all of you. Thank you, host and not. Thank you to all hosts. Super appreciate you as well. I might be back tomorrow. I might not. It depends on what Call of Cthulhu's doing. Yep, this has been Pylicious saying I'll see you soon.